Haribol, I am Master Pankaj, but I my Dixit name Pankaj Nabo Krishna Das. I am my Guru Maharaj Sri Jayapataka Swami Maharaj. So I this on Mridanga lesson I making DVD. Some problem anybody help me again. I am this on anybody version of servant. I am not big master, very small master, but I like some devotee seva for I making DVD also. So now studying. This on Sri Mridanga also. The Sri Mridanga also, this on right side, Sri Nityananda Prabhu live here. Sri Nityananda Prabhu live here. And left side, Sri Gadadhar Prabhu here. And this middle, this position, this two body mixing, this on joint. This joint point already see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Actually my book, any on you following, this on my book, all have this on history. This some mridanga story, any on this on mridanga right side, mridanga left side, and also some details have. And any mantra also, my book coming Sri Narottam Das Thakur Parampara. So again, I this on first time you do mridanga sadhana, that time you mridanga pranam, first time. Mridangayo, Brahma Rupayo, Lavanam, Rasam, Adhuni, Sahasri Gunam, Sandhiptam, Mridangayo, Namanamo. You do mridanga pranam after you do study. Also, this mridangayo brahma rupayo, mridangayo brahma rupayo, mridanga same as brahma. Lavanam rasamadhuri, here, lavanam rasamadhuri, very sweet and very soft. Sahasra gunam means 1000 quality mixing. Sangyuktam means mixing. Mridangayo namo namo. The mridangayo brahma rupayo, mridanga same as brahma, lavanam rasamadhuri. This very sweet and very soft. Sahasra gunam means 1000 quality, and this sangyuktam means mixing. Mridanga namo namo. Again, any this on here writing here, any mantra coming from Narottam Das Thakur. And this on any my book formula writing, mridanga right side, mridanga left side, not my right side, not your right side. And any this on mridanga Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, this on automatically this making time, this side 32 mahamantra, 32 this here I writing any on 32 syllable mahamantra is equal to 32 ghat, means holes for straps. Actually this on one strap put here, this on point. The one point means one mahamantra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Automatically 32 mahamantra, 32 point. So this are after this side 32 also, this side also 32 point means 32 mahamantra fixing. So again this on 32 left side straps, 32 this on left side strap, 32 right side strap, together 60 per mahanta. The 60 per mahanta means great Vaishnavas. Anybody come from Vaikuntha, some supreme parshad. Parshad means you think some I on language tell you this on Krishna family also. So this one already 32 go here, coming out here two string. So automatically this position 64 string. The 64 string means 64 mahanta here live. The mridanga anybody do practice, that time other body not do you pranam. Mridanga keep outside, again you do pranam. Very important pro. This one very carefully you use it. Then now I this Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, these are two this instrument two name decide. One name Sri Khol. Sri means beautiful, Khol means body inside hollow, hole. The one Sri Khol. And Mrid Ang. Mrid means clay, Ang means body. The this one clay body for other name Mrid Ang, not Mridango, Mrid Ang. This one Sanskrit language. So this one Chaitanya Mahaprabhu two languages using. Again I playing this one. Again one my request, my old website and old two email, this one you I close, not you using my request, new email, new website I put. Anybody following here, some my problem making before email and before website, so many request, any my student and some devotee, anybody help me. Other man some cheat me, this one I give my password number. This one he cheat me 2 years, not give me account my password number. I am very problem this one working. But anybody, I request you not using this on my before website and before email. I put new, my book new, email put, and my DVD inside new, website put, anybody this on using. Okay, horrible. Again, I do Hatuti Mantra. Hence sadhana, English language, Hatuti Mantra, this Sanskrit language. The I studying automatically Te, Re, Khe, Ta. This one, four word means four matra. Shastra Sangit, one word, one matra, tell. The I Te, Re, Khe, Ta. This one, four word means four matra. And this mantra only for number one, you four times slow, four times fast you play. Now I studying Te, Re, Khe, Ta. So this one, Te means right side, four finger, middle, close sound. Re means right side, thumb, finger, middle, close sound. And K is strong sound, left side, palm, middle, close sound. K. And Ta, T-A, Ta, right side, four finger, open sound. Ta. Completely I playing A, this one, four finger, close, and Re, thumb, close. So, Te, Re, Khe, Ta. Te, Re, Khe, Ta. So now this number one mantra, you four times slow, four times fast, same rhythm. So this one again I now playing. Te, and this style you rolling hands for this horn, very easy working your fuser. So very careful, very very slow you do. Te, Re, Khe, Ta. Te, Re, Khe, Ta. Te, Re, Khe, Ta. Te, Re, Khe, Ta. Now double. Te, Re, Khe, Ta. 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 Little more fast. Number now two. Number two, this one two beats. Tere Kheta. 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 Number three, one matra. This one one word. Tere Kheta. Tere Kheta. Tere Kheta. Tere Kheta. One beat. Number four, Tere 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 Kheta. Tere 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 Kheta. Tere 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 Kheta. Number five, Tere Kheta, Tere Kheta, Tere 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 Kheta. And anytime this on my book, number by number, you do practice. So now number five. Tere Kheta, Tere Kheta, Tere 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 Kheta, Tere Kheta, Tere Kheta, Tere 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 Kheta. Number six, one my questions. Number six, Tere Kheta, Kheta cross Tere. The cross means here formula have Ta, cross means like same as Re. This one thumb, Re. The Tere Kheta, Kheta Tere means Tere Kheta, Kheta cross, Te, Re. Very careful. Ta cross means same as Re, thumb. So Tere Kheta, Kheta, Te, Re. Tere Kheta, Kheta, Tere. Tere Kheta, Kheta, Tere. Tere Kheta, Kheta, Tere. Number seven, one or more. Tere Kheta, Kheta, Tere Kheta. Tere Kheta. Again, number seven, finish. Number eight, one or more. Ta and kha. T double A. Ta means like te. Kha, khe means, kha means khe. The ta, kha. This one new only. Number eight. Tere, khe, ta, 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 tere, khe any mantra, this one beginning very slow and total slowly, slowly more fast. Thank you. And one mantra maximum you 30 minutes you do only one mantra practice, and more better 1 hour only one mantra you do practice, more better, more better. Again, now number 9. And one my questions, this kheta kheta two time put that time 100% cross making means kheta and kheta, one up one down means thumb. But two time kheta put means one time 100% one time cross making. You see, tere kheta kheta tere kheta kheta tere. And a little fast. Number 10. Tere kheta takho tere. Kheta kheta tere kheta. Tere kheta takho tere kheta kheta tere. Tere kheta takho tere kheta kheta tere. Again, now number 11. The 11 already you see this new some formula coming. Ge, G E G. Ge means left side open, medium sound. G A S E. Ge is strong sound. Ge. The actual this on some English, Hindi and Bengali some language. Ka, ka, ga, ga. The ka I speak this on normal sound. Ka this coming here. The automatically powerful sound. Anytime A is put means powerful. Without A is normal. You very careful. This is my request. The sound is Brahma, Tal is Brahma, Mantra is Brahma. Anybody, any person also Brahma, same category. You very carefully using this on anybody devotee for very important. For very important, this carefully using this on any word, the same sound making you try. So, ghe, ghe, te, 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 double E. This on 11, ghe, te, te. The te, te, te means like. Same as re. You see any formula, any right side mantra, left side any formula. Very careful you see formula, 1% not your problem. But my request, I not do business, anybody I do seva, like I do seva. Automatically any person you see here, the te means te and ta cross like re, same as re. T-W te and ta cross and re also same. So ghe te te means ghe te re mantra also. But this on 2 beats rhythm coming. Ghe te te ghe te te ghe te te ghe te te ghe te te. 2 beats means dadra tal. But now this on you playing. Ghe te te ghe te te ghe te te ghe te te. Now number 12. 12 ghe tete, one word making, ghe tete, ghe tete, ghe tete. The first making automatically gur sound, G-U-R, gur, gur. The ghe tete, ghe tete. More fast you playing, coming gur, gur, gur. Again, 13, number 13, this one, ghe tete, ghe ta, ghe tete, ghe ta. The ghe tete, ghe ta playing, coming guru, G-U-R-U, guru sound. Ghe tete, ghe ta. This one playing coming guru sound, little more fast I playing. More fast coming guru, 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 guru. So now my question is 13A number, da plus, guru, guru, da plus, guru, guru, da plus, guru. This one de, de, de and da plus means right side te, left side ge, together. Again I tell you, da plus here. Da plus means both side, right side te, left side ge, medium sound. This one open medium sound. Or ge open strong sound. This one ge or this one ge, medium sound. This both side, da plus, de, e, de and da plus, same formula. Or without da, only like te, one side, only one side. This one without plus means like te. This one da, top plus making. Both side very carefully using the da guru guru da da plus guru guru means one time playing gheta coming guru. The here guru guru means two time. Da plus ghetate gheta, ghetate gheta. Da plus ghetate gheta, ghetate gheta. Da plus one time ghetate gheta. This one very fast rolling. Da ghetate gheta. Da plus gheta 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 da plus gheta 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 da plus gheta gheta da plus gheta 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 da plus gheta 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 da plus gheta gheta. This same mantra a little more fast. Very important. Again, number 14. 14, this one T in Ta Kho Telegate. Anyone T in the more details, my formula writing you see. And T T I T means right side. This style index finger corner open sound. My formula, but you this finger here rest, this finger here rest, and thumb here, and this open this finger using this only index finger only this position for playing. Little bend, not a straight, little bend. So this one T I T. This one T. This one very careful. This one Shastra Sangeet style formula I show you. This one not I tell you, not my personal. Coming from Narottamdas Thakur. This one my master, his master, his master also coming Narottamdas Thakur parampara. So this one T. This one T. Index finger open, corner open sound. So this finger here rest. This finger black touch. Thumb here and this open, only this finger you play, only this one T, in, K, ko, T, in means soft, left side soft K, this one K formula but soft, a small sound, soft K means a small sound, completely T, in, ta, ko, e, re, ke, ta, T, in, ta kho te re ke ta tin ta kho te re ke tin ta kho te re ke tin ta kho te re. This is number 14. Number 15. Tin ta kho te re ke ta tin ta kho te re ke ta before 9. Te re ke ta kheta te re kheta kheta te re ke ta tin ta kho te re ke ta tin ta kho te re ke ta te re ke ta te re ke ta. I go number 16. The 16 one my question this one here writing guru and logu. Guru means left side open sound. Logu means left side closed sound. This is Sanskrit language. Guru means open strong and logu means close. Okay. The guru logu. This one this guru and logu this one subject. Before I guru playing this one mantra. This guru and logu means Sanskrit language, this one big sound and small sound. This guru and logu means. The again, ne, this one ne, N E, ne cross means like ray. Ne, this one formula here have you see, ne cross means like ray. Or ne top plus means like te. You careful, ne cross means ray, ne plus means te. This one only. New formula I tell here again simple the I tell you before this one four finger close like T. The now 16 I playing number 16 guru and logu one time open one time close only for left side very carefully. Again logu now little fast. Again number 17. Ghene ne re ghene ge da. Ghene ne re ghene ge da. Ghene ne re ge da. Ghene ne re ge da. Logo also same. Ghene ne re ghene ge da. Again, number 18, one word, new formula. Na arrow, O arrow. This formula here you see. Na arrow means right side, same as ta, but opposite side. Ta formula. Te re khe ta. This is four finger open, but up. Na arrow means ta up. And O arrow, O W. This one gay, but gay coming up. On my questions, this one same mantra also, Om. Coming Vaikuntha, this one go, Om sound go to Vaikuntha, and Mridanga mantra also same plinths. Na O, also Na O, Na. Again completely number 18 I playing. Ghene nere ghene nao tere theta. Logu ghene nere ghene nao tere theta. Ghene nere ghene nao. Again number 19, ghene nere ghene nao tere kheta ting taku tere kheta, khene nere khene nao tere kheta ting taku tere kheta. Number 20, ghene nere ghene nao tere kheta ting taku tere kheta dere gida. Ghene nere ghene nao tere kheta. So, de and da plus I tell you before, de and da plus same formula. This and da plus, this both side and they also same. So ghene nere ghene nao tere again number 20, some my mistake, I'm sorry. Number 20 again playing. Ghene nere ghene nao tere kheta ting taku tere kheta tere kheta dere gida. Ghene nere ghene nao tere kheta ting taku tere kheta tere kheta ting taku tere kheta tere kheta tere kheta tere kheta. Again, one my questions, Prabhu. This one, anybody following? This one, actual Narottam Das Thakur, any mantra making for Mridanga, but any, this his flings, this one, you think you like fruit, you do Radha Madhava Seva. I like flower, I give Radha Madhava Seva. You like money, you give Radha Madhava. So all body following Radha Madhava do Seva, but you like fruit, I like flower, he's like money, he's like sweet. But any person, same flings, anybody do Radha Madhava Seva. The same as Narottam Das Thakur, this on any Mridanga mantra making, but any mantra flings do Radha Madhava Seva for. Means one little I story tell you, Tere Kheta. Tere means your, Kheta means sadhana. Tere Kheta means Narottam Das Thakur, his tell this Prabhu, I do your sadhana. Tere 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 Kheta, I saw many times I do your sadhana. Tere kheta kheta tere means I janma janmantra, I do your sadhana. Any mantra, same feelings. You not thinking, this one Mridanga, oh my God, very simple, not very important. But Mridanga mantra, very powerful. Same you things, Narottam Das Thakur making, this ohe Vaishnava Thakur, this so many bhajan and Tulsi Avrati, so many. The any bhajan making for Radha Madhava Seva. The again, I tell you, you like fruit, you do Radha Madhava Seva. Narottam Das like for mantra, from Mridanga mantra for Radha Madhava Seva. Sometimes my English, some mistake, I am now, you know, no thinking, this one I am not very good English knows. Okay, so actual you, anytime you flings, this one for Radha Madhava Seva, on subject, not you thinking only for Mridanga mantra, only my request. Okay, again I playing 21. Ghene nere ghene nao tere tere kheta tako tere kheta ting tako tere kheta ghene nere ghene nao tere tere kheta tako tere kheta ting tako tere kheta ghene nere ghene nao tere tere kheta. अगर नंबर 22 घेने नेरे खेटा खेने नेरे केटा घेने नेरे गिदा घेने तेरे तेरे केटा ताको तेरे केटा घेने नेरे खेने नेरे अगर नंबर 23 तो 23 गेदा खीटी नीटी खी मीन्स खे टी मीन्स रे नी मीन्स ते तो नीटी टुगेदर और खीटी मीन्स खे तो एक्चुअल मंत्र गेदा खीटी नीटी बट बिफोर फॉर्मूला फॉलोइंग यू सी गेदा खेरे तेरे ओके गेदा खेरे तेरे बट नॉट पॉसिबल आई काटिंग मेकिंग खेरे तेरे दिस वन ऑल्सो माई मास्टर गेदा खिटी नीटी तो नंबर 24 मेकिंग 25 दिस वन गुरु एंड लघु गेदा खिटी नीटी गेदा खिटी नीटी खेटा खिटी नीटी खेटा खिटी नीटी Now my hand sadhana and again now I playing fingering mantra. The fingering mantra anybody same style you do practice. This are my fingering mantra is only for fingering, not hands. And on my question, this one hand sadhana now I do this on anyone kirtan style, big sound. And only fingering mantra, only bhajan style. That you understand little after this who is on kirtan style, who is on bhajan style. That this one separate. The very important, more important, this one fingering mantra, this one bhajan style. Kirtan time, so many little problem making, not difficult. This many devotee, many big sound, do parikrama, do mangal arati, evening arati. But bhajan time is very perfect. So many, you think Guru Maharaj give Bhagavatam class, and sometime you do little small sound, do kirtan, very nice. That time, not big sound possible you do. Very small sound and fingering mantra also, bhajan style. So my request, more important this bhajan style, you do very careful practice. So this one here, ta and ti, right side index finger corner opens on same ti and ta. And neck cross also index finger middle close sound. Neck cross means index finger middle close. And simple ne, any ne, right side middle ring little, three finger open sound. So my mantra, ta, neck cross. Ne. The ta means like T. Ne cross means this one. Or simple ne without cross means three finger open. Only three. The ta, ne cross, ne. Okay, now I playing you see. Ta, ne. And this fingering mantra number one, same before style. Four times slow, four times fast. Ta, ne. Ta, ne. More fast you do, but you practice time very strong sound. Do practice my request. Number two, neta, necross. Neta, necross. Neta, ne. Neta, ne. Neta, ne. Neta, ne. Number three, necross, neta, necross. Necross, neta, necross. Means neta, neta, ne. Number four, necross, neta. Necross, ne. Number five, ta te ne. This one here formula have already te same as ne cross. Te, T E te. This one te. T E te like ne cross. T W te means like ne. That means ne and te also same. But two style mantra. This one coming two beats rhythm before ghe te te ghe te te. I tell you two beats ghe te te ghe te te. This one two beats rhythm, but this one three matra ta te ne, three four coming two beats rhythm. So ta te ne 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 ta te ne. This one already four times slow, four times fast. Ta te ne 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 ta te ne. And number six same mantra. This ta te te. The number five and six same. But ne and te same formula. Ta te te 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 ta te te. Two beats rhythm. Again now I playing seven. The seven already ta te ne te ne te ne. Four matras. Ta te ne te ne te ne. 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 Number eight. Ta te ne te ne ta te ne. Ta te ne te ne ta te ne ta te ne te ne ta 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 te ne. Number ten, te ne ta te ne ta te ne 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 te ne ta te ne ta te ne. So automatically you do number one. Number five, little this one you do practice, and after any mantra very easy coming. Now I playing number 11. Ta te ne te ne te ne ta te ne ta te ne. And this one before mantra, this one you think 7 and 8 making 11 number. Number 7 and number 8 together making 11 number. This any mantra making two mantra, you see, you understand. Number 12. Ta te ne te ne te ne ta te ne te ne ta te ne ta te ne te ne te ne ta te ne te ne. Number 13, this one mantra number 13. Ta ta te ne ta te ne te ne te ne ta te ne ta te ne ta te ne ta te ne te ne te ne ta te ne ta te ne ta te ne ta te ne te ne te ne ta 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 te ne. But this mantra so many. Long time you do practice, more good coming. Again number 15. Ta te ne te ne te ne ta te ne te ne ta te ne te ne ta 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 te ne. Very nicely you to practice after your fingering, very good working. Again now I coming deep, this one zero, this one dot number, this one actual number 16, this one dha te te na go dhine, and before this ghe te plus te ghe le coming guru sound. The again I now this one fingering ghe and ghe. This I tell you, this one ghe and ghe, this one hand sadhana, or this one dugi, now dugi style coming, fingering mantra. So this one number one dugi coming ghe, or ghe number one dugi but more strong, ghe, this one ghe and ghe. So now the new formula I tell you, dugi three style. The three style dugi only, this one is straight dugi. Number one is straight dugi, number two down dugi, number three open dugi. Again I tell, straight dugi, number one, number two, down dogie, number three, open dogie. The dogie number one, straight dogie means this position you, this pressure also, this one pressure. Again, only big two finger working, this one. Very careful you see, this one, number dogie one. This one pressure here and two finger here. This one muscle inside, not outside, not outside. This put here, pressure and two finger here. This one. This one number one, dogie, means a straight dogie. Number dogie two coming this position. Again same pressure and same two finger working, again coming down. This one pressure and two finger and coming down. Okay. This one dogie two, down dogie, dogie two. Dogie two. Dogie three, again coming same position, again pressure, again big two finger working. This one coming up, this one open dogie. Again I tell you, number one straight dogie, number two down dogie, number three open dogie. The three dogie style beginning. Number one straight dogie, number two down dogie, number three open dogie. The now coming, this one again T. T plus means right side. Three finger close, this one. Te, top plus. Te plus means right side, three finger. Te. Re means, I tell you before, index finger close. Re means A, Re. And K means left side, soft K. K, soft. K. And same as ing. So, Te, Re, this one, K. And Te, T double. Te means three finger open. Again, completely. Te, Re, K. This one finger in telekete or hand sadhana teleketa or this one only te re te te re te 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 re te. Okay, again before I tell you ti in ti in. Now na ko n a na k a ko ti in and na ko also same ti in na ko same. So now completely I this one mantra playing ghe. Ghe means number dogie one but more strong. Ghe. Or this one ge, ghe means dogie one but normal. This one ghe or this one ghe. Ghe, ghe. You carefully. Ghe, normal sound, number dogie one. Ghe, dogie, number dogie one but more powerful means more strong sound. Before ghe and ghe is two. Ga, gha. Or this one ge, ge also same but dogie. Same quality, same sound change but now dogie style means fingering mantra. So now ge, te plus te, ge, ne means coming guru sound. Ge, te, te, ge, ne. 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 This one fingering guru coming. Ge, te, te, ge, ne. Ge, te, te, ge, ne. Again my mantra, the 16. 16 dha, te te nako dhene. Now dha, dha mantra coming right side t, left side dogie one. This one again I tell you right side t, same as t, left side dogie number one. This both together you playing coming dha. And dhe and dhi, dac dhe, dhi dhe, dhe and dhi. The dhi means right side same as ne cross. Right side knee cross, left side dogie two means down dogie. Down dogie, dogie number two. So this one knee cross and dogie two. This one coming dhe and dhi. Dhi, dhi and dhe. Dhi and dhe. And M double ne. Ne means right side three finger open and left side dogie number three. This one dogie number three. And right side same as ne. The together. Together coming, so dha, dhe, ne, dha, dhe, ne, dha, dhe, ne, dha, dhe, ne. Very careful you do practice this one. Again now 16, dha, te, te, nako, dhe, ne. The nako means like before ti in. The now this one completely, little I play you see, dha, te, te, nako.